Hello there, everyone, and welcome back to Le Gilles. So we're back here with our march on Moscow. Now, it's a big leap over to the military depot, but as I recall, someone had already taken it at some point, one of our guys. So I'm expecting the garrison of the fort to be quite small. Hopefully, though, we'll get there before people start to abandon the cause and we'll see mass routs from our army. Not very likely that I'm gonna catch up to any other troop marching on the field here, so I'm not gonna even try to follow them, even though it would help to defeat an enemy to gain that morale bonus. But instead we keep going onwards here to the military depot, marching through Russia. Slow process. I think we can speed it up at this point. Ah, just as I thought. 45 men are only holding it. I think we can approach and tell them to... besiege? Call a meeting? Hello there! Russian Kavalierski Gardski. What do you want? Surrender, your situation is hopeless. You can hold until there's 45 men of you. I've got more than... What are we talking about? Maybe 30, 40 times as many soldiers. They must be suicidal. Right, now we made preparations. I'll give him one more chance to surrender. No, he'd wish to keep fighting, so we'll give him that. Charged. When did I get this thing from? Oh yeah, now I remember. I was fiddling about with different ideas for screenshots there in the end of the... No! Ah, she had it on the back. I've given the flag characters always died. So I gave them swords, so that means the flags end up on the back. I wished I possibly hadn't done that, because it would be pretty cool to pick up the flag and continue the charge! Continue the charge! There's only 45 of them, this should go easy. Also, I put on my Napoleon's Greatcoat, since we're in Russia, although it's not winter. Yet. We're attacking in July. Ah! Bastard! And charge up the stairs! Come here, you Russian! Good, good, soldier! Charge through! Wahey! Victory! I didn't actually even check what we lost. Right, I will take it. It's mine. And now we will station some troops there. But who should I station there? We got quite a lot of young guards. We can station 100 young guards then. I think that is what we will do. 100 young guards. Boom. That should hold off the Russians if they try to take this. Now, next step is to actually check the morale. 53, so we might start be losing out, and food, I'll just remove that. Because I wasn't supposed to have that. That was only for the screenshot, which I never used. For the thumbnail. Right, we got pretty good food, so I think we can make the last trip here towards Moscow. There are villages on the way otherwise. So we're hurrying on our way to Moscow. At some point I do think, I wonder if the Russian army is aware of where I'm headed. It seems like they're off raiding villages in my empire rather than protecting their own. And now Moscow lays for the taking. Let's see if anyone's there to defend it. No, they have no lords defending Moscow. And they've only a garrison of 228 men. The Russians surely haven't abandoned Moscow, have they? I'm just gonna go ahead and upgrade all of the troops I can. They haven't abandoned Moscow. Why would they abandon the capital? Besiege it. Make it so. Sir Thomas Picton. You brat bastard. You still moving around? Right. Let's lead our troops into the attack. Ah, rain. Let's see, what troops do I get for this? We got a quite good amount of Jägerschützen. Then we have Grenadiers, Cuirassiers. Oh yeah, I forgot to move the Cuirassiers in. Well, we got Polish Legion. So I think what we'll do is, what we can have is, we can have the Grenadier. Oh yeah. Hold your fire. We want the Jägerschützen to move on the open there on the right and go in shooting through there. We'll have the Polish Legion go on the right and clear off there. There's an unusual small amount of troops there. We have the Grenadiers. They'll charge up the center, having the Cuirassiers behind them. Right, and that was the plan. Smart of me to put my coat on, since it's raining. I guess these are the light infantry. Yeah, there's 40 of them. Maybe I should have them actually accompanying Polish. I think the Polish can handle their own. Let's see. We want to the Grenadiers should move into single rank formation. And so should the Cuirassiers as well. And the Jägerschützen should spread out a bit. They should... Let's see, where do we have there? Jägerschützen. Formation. F2, F6. Spread out. Strange Grenadier line. Oh, the Grenadiers are messing up. Grenadiers, march up then. Jägerschützen, take your position. On the flank, Polish Legion, move in. Cuirassier, move forwards. Grenadiers, ready. Fire at will. I wonder why the AI is so messy in Siege. Jägerschützen. Jägerschützen. Fire at will. And then the Polish Legion should be in range now. Polish Legion, fire at will. Great. Cassius, charge! Pierre, Ducor, how's it looking up there? Maybe you should advance your men. Yes. Advance them up there. Move! The Jägerschützen can hold their position where they are. But I need to check on the Polish Legion. We're doing good work in the center. You can see the Kaziers are cutting their way straight through there. Given quite a bit of time for the Polish troops to the Polish and the Grenadiers to set up. That's some strong rush, skis. Polish advance. Take these out. Polish Grenadiers! Good shot! Oh. How's it going over here? I'm Tom! I believe you can bring your men forwards. Polish Legion, form single rank. Polish Legion, advance to there. On the move. Let's see, the Grenadiers are still scattered around all over the place. And the Cuirassiers have been taken down. I think it's time we brought up the light infantry, because there's still some troops over here, so we'll focus them over there. Ah, if the Polish clear out over there, these guys should come in line. And if the Jägerschützen slash light infantry fix over on the right, that should fix the center line to get into position here. Still standing, I see. But you've lost your flag bearer somewhere. Keep up the good work. Hold steady. Hold the line. I don't expect the Russians to counterattack. Let's see, the Jägerschützen, if they can move even further in there. Right, the light infantry have turned up. Light infantry! I'll take personal command of you. Light infantry, form single rank. Right here. Hold here. Form on me. Prepare to volley fire the enemy. Make ready. Present. Get in line. Fire! Keep steady, lads. Keep steady. Light infantry, red. Make ready for second volley. Ready. Fire. Good, we got them now. Light infantry, fire at will. Keep them as they were. I'll lead the grenadiers in a charge to crush them now. Grenadiers! Hold your fire, grenadiers! Fix bayonets! Grenadiers! On me! Charge! Over the top! Keep going! Hiding behind fish barrels, are we? Take them down! Where are the last stragglers? There's some Russian Jaegers are hiding in that house. Oh, there's quite a cluster of them. Everyone charge! Grenadiers, use ranged again. Everyone, fire at will. See if you can shoot them out of there. They did not expect an emperor to turn up, did they? Victory! Moscow has fallen! Russia must see defeat now. Surely they cannot continue when I've taken their capital. Ah, we saved quite a few of our troops as well. Lots and lots of troops, actually. And then bandits. That flag guy. The light infantry, so he should be in the light infantry. We still have plenty of food. This will be my town. I will have all the capitals of Europe. And now I will go to the city hall and marvel. Oh. I was hoping for something more special when I got to Russia. Something more splendid. Let's go outside. See if we can see some famous building here in Moscow. This just looks just like Vienna. But without the cannon. And there's like no people here. What's wrong? Where is everyone? Strange. We'll have to station some troops here. I'm not sure if we can stay here for much longer. Depending on how much food we can find in Moscow. I was about to say, it's only salt here as well. Ah! They... Bloody Russians! date fruits. I can't feed my army on date fruits. Olives. Olives. And grapes. And one tiny sack of grain. One sack of grain. I still have plenty of sacks of grain, but... date fruits. And other crap that I cannot eat. My army cannot stand like this. Who am I going to station in Moscow? What troops do I currently carry? We can actually station 100 of these grenadiers. Because I think we have quite a lot of old guard at this point. Yes, quite a lot of them. So we'll station... actually, we should station some of the old guard, maybe. No. I'll keep the old guard with me. We'll station some of these grenadiers. 100 of them. And we'll wait for the Tsar to send his letter of resignation and surrender. Right, let's take a look at your skills. Strength. And... I don't know. Something. Let's save that point. I don't know what to put it in. Right. Let's wait for some time. And let's see the Russians come to us with an offer of peace. Right, I'm waiting. We're out of food. How did we lose food so quickly just waiting here? Walking around. We're out of food. We have to leave Moscow. We have to go to Vladimir to get food. I lost the food so quickly. I guess we were celebrating in Moscow. But now... no! Why? What's up with the Russians and date fruits? The Russians will win the war, not by defeating me in battle. But by starving me to death. Yaroslav, come on, give me food. More date fruits! No! What is this? What is this madness? Ugh. We lose more morale. Come on. Ooh, how many? Let's take a look at this. I'm losing people. Morale of the troops are low. 1 Voltigeur, 12 Grenadiers, 22 Fusilier Grenadiers, 1 guy with a banner or a flag, 1 Carabinier, 3 Trilliers, 3 Polish. Actually, some more Polish there. 7 Polish, 7 Jägerschützen, 3 Voltigeurs, 1 Grenadier Pier, 4... I don't know what that becomes in total, but we're probably looking at something like... actually, can I see? We probably lost almost 50 men there. No! More date fruits! There's only date fruits here. I should march down to Kiev in Ukraine, because there is where all the grain is in Russia. I'll suddenly end up like Charles the 12th and I march down here and suddenly the Russian army comes upon me when I'm unprepared and starving. No, that's too far, and I will lose too many men marching all the way down there. Although it would have been the better choice to march down to the grain store of Russia. We will have to march on the closest target, which is... we'll raid, actually, one of these villages, the village there by the lake. But that's quite a bit of a march, and I think we're going to lose maybe 100, 150 men. Just marching over there. Or hopefully no one. Ah, another loss. Ooh, yeah, well over 50 men. Ooh, that we lost sort of 100. 100 troops abandoned the course. Yeah, these do not... We can't buy it, so we'll plunder it. Find every single last piece of food in that town. No, what's that? The Russian army turns up. Just in time when I'm starving, we've got no morale, but I force the villagers to give me all I have, but this food won't last for long. I am no interested in the other stuff. Right, where are you, Tsar? Look, it's all our enemies. The Austrians, the Prussians, the English, the Rheinbund, the Russians. But where is the Tsar? Actually, ooh, cattle, that's good, actually. Slaughter all animals. Get all the beef. We're not doomed yet. Fight me then, you cowards. Pile on me, you bastards. Run away then. There he is, Tsar. Fight me. Ah, he's too quick. We lost him in the night. No, we have to go to battle soon, otherwise I will lose all the men, and since all the armies are running away from me, there's only one choice, and that's go to St. Petersburg and take that town. We're hemorrhaging men. At this point, I've lost more men. I think I've almost lost more men to desertion than that has actually been killed in battle. Tons of these bastards have turned up. Ah, there's a they've gathered loads of people in St. Petersburg. Well then, I'll fight you here. Besiege the town, prepare the siege works. That went quick. I will lead my men in the assault. I didn't actually count how many they are, but they're a lot of them. I forgot to change cuirassiers again. But now we have a lot of Jägerschützen up front and a lot of Polish Legion. So for this strategy, we will put Polish Legion to hold the center, followed by the Cuirassiers will go on the right, and then the Jägerschützen will... No, the Jägerschützen will go on the right, the Cuirassiers will go on the left. And everyone will wait for my order to fire. Let's see, Jägerschützen. Let's see, there we are. Jägerschützen, you will spread out. Polish Legion, you will form single rank. And so will the Cuirassiers. Ah, the Polish are already marching up without me giving order. They're very happy to help me out here, but it would be better if we could set up the troops before they start marching up. Or maybe I set them to march up. This guy's a bit late. the Polish need to go a little bit further. No, that's the wrong guy. That's Kazier. We're talking about Polish. Polish, advance. Polish Legion, fire at will. Kazier, charge. Clear out the left. Let's see if we can get the Jägerschützen then in order. The Polish are doing hard work up there. They need help. The Jägerschützen need to move up even a bit more there. But the Jägerschützen, once they get started firing on the enemy, they will clear them out so fast with their improved accuracy. Jägerschützen, fire at will! Now we'll start seeing green. I see fields of green. Help out your Polish comrades. Interesting to find a Dutch trooper all the way here. I guess all my enemies draw together in Russia to try to defeat me. But that shall not be so. The Rheinbund bastard as well. Come here then. Damn it. Come closer. Let me cut you. Let's see. Polish, I want you up on that ridge. The Jägerschützen are covered by that house. So let's see if we can't bring them even closer. So they hold right there. They're close enough to be able to receive quite a lot of fire. But given the fact that I have so many of them, that should not be a problem. Can't bloody well move them because of that bloody wall which is in the way. I want you to hold right there. Actually, we'll try to organize you before we start firing. See if you can get an order. Actually, let's not spread out anymore so we can get as many men as possible in there. Oh crap, stand closer. There we go. Jägerschützen, fire at will. Ah, the mass casualties. We love it. Ah, the Polish have taken heavy damage. Watch out! Enemy cavalry are charging out! Look at that, Prussian lord came out. Ah! Oh, bloody traitors! It's Italian bastards, isn't it? No! He took me down. A brave counter charge, and unfortunately that more or less dispels the Polish attack, but the Jägerschützen are still operational, and once they clear out most of the troops up here, which I hope they will, that these guys will be cleared out and the troops
troops that are the enemies that will be left will be here, which will be quite an easy target for the Jägerschützen to target. Hopefully, though, the Jägerschützen numbers haven't dwindled too much. Can I see? No, I can't see how the battle is going. New enemies have arrived. The thing is, my reinforcements, I don't think they're gonna charge, which is a problem. But given all the green the Jägerschützen are causing, it's not that much of a problem, actually. We're getting some to charge up there, which is good. The Jägerschützen are completely destroying the enemy formation. They're formed in that thick blob. And I don't think in the eve to aim, they just need to point the rifle that way and just fire. What do we have? Is that Polish reinforcements turning up? Yes. There's a large contingency of Polish. But as I've given them order to just hold there, they will just be holding there and firing. But hopefully we'll be able to... Oh! The enemy counterattacks towards the Jägerschützen. The problem might be here that the Jägerschützen have a longer reload, and the quicker reload of the enemy at this close range is not going to bode well for the Jägerschützen. I think we're going to have to call quits and come back in a second assault on this. Right, let's see. Your casualties amount to... in retreating here, 10 killed, 18 wounded. In total, I lost 79 killed, 135 wounded, which is not a lot, given that the enemy lost 400 men. Your situation is hopeless, you bastard. Oh, it wasn't actually Italian. That was the guy that took me down as well. Bloody bastard. Right. We'll wait till tomorrow. Do I have food enough to wait until tomorrow? That's the question. Ooh, look at them, like vultures turn up around me. But they do not dare attack me yet. But soon they might, as I lose more and more men. We lead our men in our assault. Ah, yes, I forgot cuirassiers, but at this time I've lost so many cuirassiers that it's not even a thing anymore, which is going to be problematic when we, if we go into a field battle, to not have cavalry. But as it stands now, a lot of Russian territory have fallen to us. The Jägerschützen have lost quite a significant amount of troops. They will move directly there. The Polish will move up in center. The light infantry will move up in the flank. You know what, looking at how few men there are up there, I think this is all that's left. Everyone will charge and we'll take them down like this. Just a head-on charge. Charge! Pretty good screenshot opportunity right there. Thumbnail acquired. Hallelujah. There's food inside there, soldiers. Charge over the top and get it, and it will be yours. Actually, we'll tell the Jägerschütz, and then no point in charging in. We'll tell them to fire at will. Over the top! Wait for my order to return fire! Wait for it! Return fire on the enemy! Let's see if I can find that lord. That was one fancy something. Bloody Cossack. Get them! Carry that eagle to victory! There's just a few down there left, and then St. Petersburg will fall to us, just like all the other Russian cities. Way! Victory! A lot of lords managed to escape from there. And let's pick up the few troops that the enemy had captured here. Since we're low on cavalry, I'll pick up the random cav here and there. Actually, we'll pick up everything we can. Or maybe I'm not too so desperate as to bring enemy troops in. I think I'm brought in a few enemies somewhere. Really that desperate we aren't. Although most of the territory which these troops are recruited from are under my rule at this point. Let's see, Kuasi has 36 of them is left. And I started with 100 of them. Jägerschützen is 52. Polish Grenadiers, 57. Polish Veterans, 18. Polish other veterans. Ah, these are the light infantry. Yeah, and then 116 Trilliers, 47. Carabiniers, never had many. Then it's Young Guard, 375, and then Old Guard, 395. And then we got a bit of here and there troops. Rugged Russian pants. Nothing I need. I will take this town. It shall be mine. This town maybe looks different. Are there people in here? That's something. Oh, there's loads of women. Whee! I'm the only sausage in a sea of tacos. Although I didn't like the look of this one. She looks mean. Right. Let's talk with one of them. Lord John, I assume that you, as a man of honor, will accord gentle-born ladies such as ourselves the right to return to our families and not demand a ransom. Of course. I am gracious as victory. All the ladies like me. They go from 0 to 1. Of course I will let you go. Everyone. Wait, maybe not you, actually. All the blonde ones stay. Of course, everyone can leave. You can leave. You can leave. Everyone can leave. I hope my wife doesn't hear about this. Suddenly, this didn't become so fun anymore. Of course. Oh, crap. Don't punch you. Of course you can leave. Of course. Everyone gets to leave. Look what a ladies' man I have. I have more good relationships with women than anyone else. Although it's only 1 point with every one of them, but still more than most men in this town. Let's see if this town looks any different. Looks like Berlin. This is how Berlin looked, right? I can't remember. Can you remember, Duco?
I do not care to remember, sir.
Anyways. Yeah. Not entirely sure, but I think this is probably a good time to end the episode. We'll buy some food. Of course, there's no food in Russia. They just put date fruits everywhere. To starve me out, but it did not work. For I've taken St. Petersburg, I've taken Moscow, Military Depot, Minsk, Gorno. It's in the south. They still hold quite a bit of territory. We can march and take Moscow, Kiev, and I really wanted the field battle. But unless I reduce my amount of troops, it doesn't seem very likely that the enemy will gather enough cojones to draw into battle against me. But maybe they will. Who knows? Let's start by stationing some troops here. Who should I station here? I guess we can station some of these guys, actually. These light infantry, so the Trilliers and the Carabiniers. But that's not 100 men. I'm looking for about 100 men, and then they can have the Polish light infantry as well. And maybe that will make 100 men in the garrison. That will make 88 men in the garrison. How about some of these when they get upgraded then? But the thing is, I have so little food, I can't really wait in town, so we'll have to leave people right now and then move on. Some more vault gears. And now there's 102 people in the garrison. Right, Poskov is the next target. And then we have Kiev, Ostrog, Kherson, and Lublin. Very nice. But after that, I will have all of Europe. Hopefully, we'll drag into a battle against the Tsar, because that's what I really need, I think, to end this campaign or this series. One final great field battle against the Tsar. But anyways, looking at the time, this is about the end of it. So, I hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully I'll see you for the next one, which probably will be the last one. Just saying. Bye.